about. You know this guy came prepared. Let's listen in as he addresses the WWE Universe. A fine line between being competent and being an egomaniac.
Well, okay.
Confidence is good. Arrogance is not. Walking a fine line there.
Just a bully.
Uh-oh. What have we here?
Looks like he's going to grace us with his presence once more.
Oh yeah, this is going to be good.
This crowd obviously wants to know what's going on.
Sometimes it's hard to get a word in edgewise.
Might want to check that ego at the door.
Definitely a fan favorite.
An angry reaction from an angry superstar.
No love between these superstars, that's for sure.
Not exactly oozing confidence, huh?
Now we know what we have in store. I can't believe what we just saw.
And if that's any indication, we're in for one.
Turn on the fuck.
from Rutherford, New Jersey, weighing in at 227 pounds, one half of the NXT Tag Team Champions, Steve Culver.
Guys, this one promises to be absolutely amazing.
But as they say, promises are made to be broken, Michael. Though in this case, I think we're safe.
To solve all the cases from his fashion files, dishing out justice in the ring. Good to be in Orlando, an adopted home of sorts for WWE.
Yeah, lots of fun parks here, too.
Saxton goes to those discount theme parks, just like he's a discount broadcaster.
Hey, don't knock it till you try it, Corey. Not many people go to it, but that means there's no lines. Hey, want to go with me, Michael?
No, Byron. No chance. Ever.
Oh, man.
Second rope with his aggression.
That will make the presence felt.
Devastating kick. Oh, it could be nap time. Great job breaking the hold there.
Good thing, too. That could have been ugly, Michael.
Suplex. Vertical suplex. Tyler Breeze turns it around. Ooh, what impact. Elbow drop. Piercing. Kick to the gut. Dragged around into a neck breaker.
Between the ropes.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. Right to the throat.
Tyler Breeze in defensive mode right now.
If he can hold the line here, he'll be in a good position. Oh, brutal form. Float over.
Oh.
And it went. DDT.
Fight.
Tyler Breeze has modeled all over the world and continues to be his own biggest fan. But when it comes to competing in the ring, Breeze knows how to win and knows how to inflict serious harm on his opponents.
Hooked up, and boom! Michinoku driver. Oh, that hurt. Knee to the spine.
Well scouted reversal there.
As infatuated as Tyler Breeze is with himself, the definition of...
could be nap time. Oh, he works his way out. Attack to the midsection.
Just dig deeper right now and find his way out of this one.
Yeah, he needs to make an adjustment here.
Oh, and the reversal by Tyler Breeze.
So much damage inflicted.
He's got the shoulders down.
He hasn't done nearly enough.
to get the pin yet.
He just powered out there, Cole. Up and around and down with a tilt to roll backbreaker. Up and
cover here.
Two.
Real nicely done. I can't believe he's in this.
Wow. He knows he's in trouble. Oh, it's coming.
It's going to be difficult for Tyler Breeze to bounce back from that.
Adam Murray, he's done.
These superstars put on quite a show. Here's another look.
Lives up to the hype, Byron. We're in for an amazing match here tonight.
There's no reason to think this one won't live up to the hype, Michael. We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE.
Here we go, guys. Tag team action is underway.
And then you have Ember Moon, a standout example in the ring of pure wrestling ability and fighting spirit.
Underestimate Ember Moon at your own risk. It could be the last thing you ever do.
Taken down to the canvas.
Ah, trampling the opposition.
A quick finish. Can she do it?
Plenty of fight left.
Not yet. Uh-oh. And a suplex. She's forced onto the defensive now.
I really like the resolve we've seen from her in this tag team match, guys. Though, I wouldn't be against the tag here. You know, just so she can gather herself a bit.
Ember Moon finding the answer.
Oh, flying forearm. That'll turn your lights out.
Look at the power, fighting for
survival. Look at this. Nia Jax is letting everyone know exactly how she feels.
Oh, that's how you establish dominance. And Ember Moon, too quick. Watch out. Swinging neck breaker.
Nia Jax seems to have lost a step now.
The good news is that if it gets too out of control, she has her partner she can tag in while she catches her breath in the corner. Tagged in.
This one of my favorite moves of all time.
The modified surfboard's locked in.
Boom! A forearm smack.
Suplex.
Will she win it here?
To get to the corner and make a tag.
Otherwise, this match may be over sooner than later.
I can see it here.
And this crowd's about to perk up, Michael.
There's the tag, guys.
Man, she needed that.
That's how you take an opponent down.
Put down, face first.
Here's a cover. Time for a pin attempt.
Target in the arm.
Arm lock.
Whoa, huge big boot.
From the floor. Looking to make the tag here.
A tag at this point can change the whole complexion of this match, Michael.
She's so close to making the tag. And if she doesn't, I don't see how they can win this thing. That's how important this tag is right now.
Somehow gets the tag.
Wow,
turn that one around. And no luck against Jack Stone.
Good Lord, what a leg drop.
She's beginning to flag a little. The crowd of Jack's powers early. That would have been a shocker.
She's dazed in the corner there. Second round
with his aggression. She's losing some steam now. She really needs to make a tag here, guys. There's no way she can continue like this and expect to win the match. There's just no way.
And a sweep takes her off her feet. This could do it. Shayna Baszler, no problem getting out.
Too soon.
Shayna Baszler evades that one. There's a crucifix, nicely done.
Red suplex, making it look easy.
That kick will stop you in your tracks. Comes in off the tag. Brutal face buster. It might only be Hunt keeping Shayna Baszler in this match. And Shayna Baszler making the pick twice. There's a crucifix, nicely done.
Between the shoulder blades into the pump handle.
Into the backbreaker.
What a forearm.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Uh-oh.
I'm afraid to think what's going to happen next.
Sounds like there are a lot of people here tonight hoping for the exact same thing.
Almost there.
So close, keep going. Come on.
Oh, she makes the tag. And a little
too soon, Michael.
She's got the shoulders down. What's it going to take to keep her down?
Somehow she's still in this matchup. It's unbelievable.
There's a tag. Hold it off the road.
Look at this. Nia Jax is letting everyone know exactly how she feels.
Take another look at what made that matchup so memorable.
So I gotta get through it, and the only thing I know is to love what I'm doing. Never give up, never slow, till I finally prove it. Never listen to the no's, I just wanna keep moving. Keep my head up when I act, head up, that's a fact. Never looking back, I'ma keep myself on track.